And feels it.
I just looked at the thermometer over the door. You know what it is?
92.
92. Like an oven. Hot? Oh, it is hot.
Well, as Mark Twain said, everybody complains about the weather, but nobody does anything about it.
He say that?
Mm-hmm.
I thought Calvin Coolidge said that.
No, Floyd, Calvin Coolidge didn't say that.
What Calvin Coolidge say?
I don't know.
You sure Mark Twain didn't get that encounter with Calvin Coolidge?
No, Floyd. Mark Twain lived before Calvin Coolidge.
Oh, he couldn't have gotten from no. But it's hot.
Oh. What have we here? Well, howdy, Aunt B. Roger, out for a little stroll, are you?
Well, I had to do my shopping, and Roger offered to carry my packages. Wasn't that thoughtful?
Very nice.
Hi, Floyd.
Oh, Roger, I'd like you to meet Floyd Lawson. Floyd, it's Roger Hanover.
I'm glad to meet you.
Floyd runs a barbershop here in town.
Oh, clip joint, huh? Pardon me?
Clip joint. You know, you're a barber and you clip, so clip joint. You get it?
Oh, yeah. The clip joint, barber, and... Oh, I see. Oh, hey, that's pretty good.
Well, anything special for dinner?
Oh, no, nothing special.
Well, then it'll be lamb chops.
Okay.
Come on, Roger.
Adios, man.
Okay.
That's goodbye in Spanish. Also, carbolic acid. That's goodbye in any language.
Goodbye. Is he on the stage?
Oh, no, Floyd. He's just an old boy of Aunt B. He's staying with us a few days.
Nice fella. They'd make a good match. Anything serious?
Well, that's just what I'm wondering.
She couldn't go wrong with him. Oh, he's a wonderful fellow. You can see it. He has a sense of humor. You like him?
You want to know the truth, Floyd? I can't stand him.
You can?
No. He's always telling them stale jokes. Talks all the time. He just gets on my nerves.
Oh, yeah, I see what you mean. He's a pushy sort of a fellow. Very pushy.
Well, it's too hot to get worked up about him.
Right. Too hot.
Yeah.
92.
92.
Everybody complains about the weather, but nobody does anything about it. You know who said that? Calvin Coolidge.